Hi, when you receive the machine is like this. This is the turn on and off, and this is the power socket for you to plug. And this bag is for the power line. The power line is here. You can plug the power line here to your all voltage, then to turn on the machine. So the whole machine is like this. This is the machine. Now we carry out the plug wire from the back, from the black bag at the back of the machine. And you see here. Yes, you see here. And this plug, and then turn on the machine. You see the machine is turned on. Firstly, we introduce you about introduce the screen to you. You can see here, it has showed already the different parts of the body that you can use on this machine. The elbow, the knee, the shoulder, and the hip. And we have already put the suggested parameters already. For example, you choose the elbow. You see here, the count, the count, the frequency, the allergy. The count, you can see that it says 2,000 shots already here. It means that For this part treatment, we suggest that you take 2,000 shots per treatment and use the frequency 3 and energy 1. This is the parameters that our doctors suggested. If you think the energy is low, you can adjust yourself. And also adjust and lower the counts yourself also, and everything that you can adjust by yourself. And then we exit. You see, all have the suggested parameters here. Yes. And this one, shoulder, also the parameters here, 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 shoulder, and hip parameters here. That's it. And then we choose one, for example, choose this one. This is turn on, and this is turn off, and this is the handle. This handle has two tips. This one, this is the big part one. This is the big part. This is for treated area that is bigger size. And this one is for the small area. This is one for the small area. And if you want to replace. If you want to replace these two, let me teach you. Screw the black here, black, black. This part here, this whole part, the hole is inside, and this part is outside. The hole is inside, like this. And then when you take this tip out, do like this to take the dust out of the handle, to protect the handle, and then press this inside, and then put this inside. Use your finger to hold the black part. Okay. Then we change it. So to change this to the big part, also do like this. And then now we have a try. This is the press. When you choose the turn on the screen, you need to also press this button on the handle. And then choose stop, and then it will stop. So this is the whole press to introduce the machine. Okay. Okay, this is the second part for you to make an example for you to do the treatment. Firstly, we need to clean. We do on this part. Firstly, we need to clean the part. Secondly, we need to put gel. We need to put gel here. Okay, then take the handle and choose the elbow and frequency and turn on. And press this button when you do the treatment. Okay, so you can do like this and choose the stop. So after short finish, you will stop. Thank you.